Good morning and welcome back. Yesterday I was up in Hobe Sound Beach and I ran across a young couple, Adam and Amanda, and they had a beautiful, beautiful Storyteller Overland Mode 4x4. And even though they were in the middle of making breakfast, they agreed to give me a tour, so I'm going to share it with you. And if you enjoy this video, you might consider subscribing so you don't miss other ones, and check out the channel. There's some really great RV tours on there. So let's take a look inside this Storyteller. So I ran into
Adam and Amanda
and
this is Nava.
I ran into them at Hobe Sound Beach today.
So,
and they have an Overland.
It's a Storyteller Overland Mode 4x4.
Wow, it's the first one I've seen in this area. And after talking a little bit, they've agreed to let me interrupt their breakfast and give us a 2-minute tour.
So basically, this is the kitchen mode right here. Yeah. We have Amanda making our vegan breakfast.
Okay.
Yep.
What's the breakfast?
We got some Just Egg and Sweet Earth Benevolent Bacon. Bacon.
Okay, I saw that.
Yeah.
Oh! So, do the driver's seats, the seats
yeah,
swivel
they
around?
They both
swivel.
And let's see, this is a 4x4,
yeah.
But the big draw is it can run the AC without being plugged in.
This is our battery system here.
We've got a 3600 watt inverter with a lithium package. It's the Volta system.
Okay.
So basically, we just drove an hour and fully charged our battery. And we got the AC running, the induction stove is running.
Yep.
Wow.
Everything's running off the battery power now. No generator.
That's incredible. Nobody else can do that.
No.
I don't know. There's probably a few other vans. I know my friend's van isn't. He's got to run his generator to power the AC and everything. But.
And let's see here. We got a. This is a.
That's the fridge in here.
The Medic fridge.
Medic. Okay. Yep. In the front.
And.
And then under here we have our little garage where we store all of our beach stuff, some clothes. Some food items.
Storage.
Okay.
So it's basically a full queen bed.
Full queen, and it stays down.
And those, it stays down, but also when you're not living in it, you can literally unfold the beds and
put a bike in there.
Yeah.
This is our shower and bathroom. So we just keep all of our stuff in here, like toiletries. But if you were to take a shower, you pull this out, and it's a big curtain. And then you lift this up, and this is where you stand, but it also serves as your toilet.
Cassette toilet.
And that's a cassette toilet, so you can just empty it in any bathroom, public bathroom.
So we don't have to.
It doesn't have to go to a dump station.
Anywhere.
Dump station. That's really unbelievable.
But generally, we shower, we have an outdoor shower in the back where we want to.
And because we have the baby, we got this seat here. It holds two car seats, which was really important for us.
And then that also changes into a flat twin size bed, which can definitely sleep an adult
that way,
all the way across from that bed to that seat.
This would slide forward.
Yeah.
And then doesn't that slide. Lays. Basically, this unfolds out.
Oh, I see.
And then this folds in, and then that folds down, and and it's also like a lounge area too. So if we were hanging out here longer, we would have kind of done it
into a couch.
Yeah. Well, one other thing about, there's a shower here. There's not a shower over there.
Gotcha. Well, we have a shower in our van, on the back, an outdoor shower.
Wow, just fantastic. We got a. Is this a Fantastic or Max?
That's a Dometic.
And then we have a microwave as well here.
And all of that works off of the battery power.
Yeah, it's unbelievable. And we have a, what is this, a Thule awning?
I think it's also a Dometic awning as well, which, it's all electric. And, got the sensors on it if the weather's bad.
Oh, is that right? It closes itself up?
It closes itself, and it did it yesterday.
We were
going to watch the space launch, SpaceX launch, and there was some bad weather up there, and it got really windy, and all of a sudden you just hear it retracts in, which is really cool.
Well, we had it down here too. It was a super severe storm right on the coast.
Yeah.
Listen, I appreciate you letting me interrupt your breakfast.
Of course.
It's beautiful. I just saw when he came in, I said, wait a minute. That's an overland. You never see those things around
here. Yeah, I haven't seen any around here.
Yeah, it's fantastic. Well, my card is right there. It'll take
me
a day or two to get this up.
Perfect.
But I really appreciate it.
Of course.
It means a lot to me.
Yeah. And there's a handle there for you.
Go ahead. That's not a comment on my age, right?
No. Listen,
Don't worry, it's
a big step.
It's a big step.
Okay, this as long as it's not a comment on my age. Well, you all have a wonderful, wonderful day and trip.
You too.
Thanks so much.
My pleasure.
Bye.
Thanks for all your useful information about the neighborhood.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you'll really enjoy it over there. I took my wife there the other day, and she was just stunned. She goes,
awesome.
Where have I been? I said, well, this is all out here.
Cool. We're going to check it out.
Okay. Bye-bye. Have a great day. Thanks.
Bye-bye.